Greetings.
Ah, the familiar scent of death.
Yeah.
Good afternoon.
I need a key. I am overburdened. I need a key.
Hello. Good evening.
I can't carry anymore.
Put that to good use.
Good use. I'll keep my end of Dale's bargain.
Salutations. Good evening.
You have stopped Nilothok, but he didn't have the relic. He must have already given it to Bale. Now Bale will not be tested when he reaches Ariat's summit. Damn Nilothok. I do thank you for trying, though. Please allow me to honor your courage by magically inscribing your name onto an item of your choosing. It's the least I can do. Yes?
Every time I hear of you, your deeds become more legendary. But take heed, you are approaching the very summit of Mount Ariat. I have never dared venture there. It is sacred, our most holy place. The legends say it is guarded by the Ancient Ones, who block the path of all who are unworthy. Your reputation here does not matter. It will be the Ancients who determine your worthiness. Good luck.
Good afternoon. How may I be of help? Good afternoon. How may I be of help?
Resting place of the ancients.
We are the spirits of the Nephilim, the ancient ones. We have been chosen to guard sacred Mount Ariad, wherein the world stone nests.
Few are worthy to stand in his presence.
Fewer still can comprehend his true purpose.
Before you enter, you must defeat us.
Ah! Nefana.
ancients would find you worthy of Mount Ariad's secrets. Now, stop Baal before he destroys all that is sacred. Good afternoon.
Thank you. need money.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Salutations.
The ancient. Afternoon. I may be just an armorer. The ancients have honored you, and in turn, so do we. I have no remaining doubts about you now. I may be just an armorer, but I know.
Good afternoon.
Mana.
Good evening.
Need some help? This is what the ancients guard.
Let's go.
How may I be of help? Tyriel says the World Stone must be destroyed. Then it must. We cannot let Bale's corruption prevail. The world will change, true. But who is to say it isn't for the better? Good afternoon.
I am overburdened.
Overcome the greatest challenge this world has ever faced and defeated the last of the primeval. However, we are too late to save the World Stone. Bale's destructive touch has corrupted it completely. Given enough time, the World Stone's energies will drain away and the barriers between the worlds will shatter. The powers of hell will flood into this sanctuary and eradicate your people and everything you've labored to build. Therefore, I must destroy the corrupted World Stone before the powers of Hell take root. This act will change your world forever, with consequences even I cannot foresee. However, it is the only way to ensure mankind's survival. Go now, mortal. I have opened a portal that will lead you to safety. May the eternal light shine upon you and your descendants for what you've done this day. Continued survival of mankind is your legacy. Above all else, you have earned a rest from this endless battle.